That is Misha Bale. Here comes Allure, green light on for the GB's hit, 96.9. And they're racing a little slowly away. There was Misha Bale, who's last and away pretty well. It's Faust Snooker out wide. Quillen Bale is driving up on the inside. Butch Regis, after being initially away pretty well, is getting hemmed up in all sorts of traffic. The back four have been detached here. Misha Bale goes through to third. Phone Me fourth. Further back, Lana Bale and Butch Regis back and last. It looks a match in two. Quillen Bale in front. Faust Snooker levels up the outside. They have a decent old bump. Oh, I think Foul Snooker beats Quillen Bale, but they'll need the photo. Then Phone Me, further back, then Lana Bale, Butch Regis, and the other one there in that bunch is Misha Bale, the fade. This is a photo, and it's pretty close. Now, is it going to go the...